Hi, Izzat. So first of all, thank you for allowing me to interview you for my English communication project. So this interview session will be mainly based on our Malaysia's education system. Okay, so first of all, what are your opinions on the students' examination result? Do you think that their result will determine who they are?
Yeah, I do think it is, because you do need to measure a student's performances based on the results. Without their academic results, we cannot measure whether they are good at something or not.
Okay, so yeah, towards examining them based on their results.
Yeah.
Okay, so do you actually know about the grouping of students based on their examination results that are happening in our school right now?
Yeah, I do know about it.
Okay, so what do you know about, particularly about the control school and streaming system that are happening right now?
By control school, I do think that you mean about the boarding school, right, in Malaysia, like SPPs and RSM, and then the streaming system is like the grouping of students based on their academic performances.
Okay, so just to explain more of it for your information. So control school is basically those like, for say, like when you go from primary school up to secondary school, right? There are certain secondary school, the control school, that requires you to get like, let's say, 7A PSR, then only you can enter those kind of school. Or even they have their own school admission test. Then streaming system, yes, is exactly what you say, grouping students according to their result into clusters. Okay, so may I know what's your education background, as in before university, what did you enter?
Oh, I was in boarding school.
SPP. Yeah. So, is your boarding school and any kind of the control school that I mentioned just now, or even having the streaming system?
Yeah, it's from the control school, because I didn't get straight A's from my BMR, so like I only get 7 A's. So when I applied for SPP, like I didn't get for the first admission, so I had to appeal for the second intake. And then I managed to get it on the second intake.
So it's only appealing to them, but then they judge you based on your result that only allow you to enter.
Yeah.
Okay. So in the future, as a parent, will you actually send your kids to this kind of school? And can you tell me briefly why?
Yeah, I do think that I will send if I do have kids in the future, because I think it's essential, because to me, academic is the most important thing that you should provide to your kids, because without education, you won't know that your kids will be successful or not. So like, from giving them the education that they need, like control school and like streaming system, I do think that it could like ensure that my kid would always like perform well in their studies, and then perform well in their studies and manage to like sustain the results until the end of their studies. So I do think it's important for like us to maintain control school and streaming system.
Oh, okay. So you feel that there's a need to maintain this kind of system?
Yeah.
Or do you, just wondering, do you have in mind that is there a better alternative to this kind of system? Or as in, do you think that there's somewhere lacking and you feel like there's a need to strengthen that view of that system? Or do you think that it's good enough?
I don't think it's already good enough, because right now, like the SPPs, like they actually choose like the students based on their academic performances, and then like, and then if let's say like for example like someone from like entering boarding school during Form 1, and if they let's say they didn't perform in MT3, they will like keep the student out of their school. So like I do think it's already like a nice system where like academic performances define everything you are as a person. So I do think like the system right now is already good enough, but I think like there's like this lacking in the system, where like they said that they wanted to help the needy, like the ones that are poor, but then they actually help the privileged.
Okay. So as a final question before we conclude our interview, so do you agree that students should be rather grouped based on their examination results?
Yes.
Okay, so that will be all for our interview session. Thank you so much for the interview, for your time.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.